Sudhya, we have come a long way from the bus. We should go back now. The team of doctors has come to tell us about safety during disasters.
Boring.
Ah, Sudhya.
I heard there is a beer centre here. I have to practice with them now, so I can perfect that chart.
I don't know where you got the idea to practice with beers. What the hell is this?
No way. Whoever did this, whoever injured these beards, will have to regret it.
Atsuya, I know you are Lingi. You have developed a soft corner for beards ever since you started learning that chart. But now, we have to go back and tell the staff, so that they can inform their respective authorities. That's, huh?
What happened, brother?
Look there, Atsuya. Maybe there is something.
Offered one?
Look here. These scars on the ball. It looks like someone hit it hard. But this is strange.
What strange?
Apart from you, who else here can hit the ball like this? Huh?
Whoever he is, he will have to pay for it.
Look, something is written here.
What is written there?
D.
Mr. Kabeyama, you were one of the early members of Raymond. Can you describe the atmosphere of the time?
Bub, can you tell me?
What?
Where is the toilet? I have to go now.
Wow, Kabeyama, he has become famous.
Mr. Tepe, can you tell us about that atmosphere?
Bub, any ask it to Japan?
Stand the mumble. When you didn't have enough members, even opposed the players of other fields. Can you tell us about that?
Mr. Endo, which club players did you approach?
Mr. Endo, please tell us.
Look at Goenji and Kido. They are playing as if they have experience of it.
Yes, youth showed a lot of dominance.
We thought we had almost lost. But then, as we always do, we said never give up.
Of course they have to. After all, both of them were runner-up and champion of the last tournament. Who would have thought that two champion players would become my best friends? Thank you, Grandpa. Thank you, Sarkar.
Of course, we were also expecting that we would win India's tournament. We underestimated Raymond, especially their captain. And we had to pay the price for that. As Kido said, they have never you opportunity to meet the win. Congratulations, Endo.
Thank you, Afrodi.
Next time we will come back with the never you up attitude and send out accounts that were left incomplete today.
Sure, I will wait till then.
Tomorrow Frontier 決勝戦! Tomorrow Frontier 全大会優勝は来年中!
影山の始末もついた!
そうか, 奴も不幸な男だった。 影山の呪いもこれで終わる。
あいつらはいろんなものを乗り越えてここまで来た。この勝利はあいつらのこれからの人生に大きな影響を与えることになるだろう。そうだな、大した子たちだ。しかしこれでライモンの物語もひとまずの終焉というわけか。いや、何も終わらんよ。ここから始まるんだ。
喜んでくれているんだ。こんなに喜んでくれるなんて。サッカーをやってきてよかったな。ああ、だがやるべきことは多い。まだまだこれからだろう。そうだな、まだまだこれからだ。俺たちの本当のサッカーは。
時はみんなとありがとう。すいません、ちょっとトイレ。それにしても帰ってきた途端みんなすっげえ喜んでるな。
それはそうだろう。このライモンがサッカーの頂点に立ったんだ。
俺たちが日本一か。
なんとも言えない気分だな。
でも軌道はこれまでも優勝したことあるだろ。
いや、今回の優勝は帝国でのそれとは全く違う。俺にとって特別な意味があるんだ。
それを言うならこの優勝は俺たち全員に意味がある。
ああ、ちょっと前までは人数さえ足りないサッカー部だったのにな。最初の11人集めんの苦労したんだよな。
それが今では日本一だ。
俺たちはいつの間にかすげえって言われる奴らになったんだな。
ああ、ライモンはすごいチームになった。
世界か！
お前たち、早速だがフットボールフロンティアを制したお前たちに提案がある。
え？応援ギコンラン、応援ギコン。 That is called for you.
Called for me? Who can it be?
コインジー、There it is.
Hello. Am I talking for Warren Shuria?
Yes. コインジー、Shuria speak here.
コインジ
ー。ジー、You guys fine now? Are you telling the truth?
Yes. And your father has gone you to the hospital right now. So please come here as soon as possible.
Hi. I am coming.
Is that going about your sister?
She is fine now. I have to go there.
This is great news, Koenji. The time you waited for so long has finally come. You go there. I will inform the rest.
Okay.